at Portobello School, which is near Ellen's Beach, where there's some kōrura. And Aokuma have been monitoring these kōrura. And this is part of a penguin initiative. And if you live near the coast, you too could be monitoring penguins and finding out more about them. So let's go inside and check out what they've discovered.
Hi, I'm Ivy. I'm a year five at Portobello School and I'm part of the kōrura monitoring project.
Hi, my name is Tessa. I'm from Portobello School and I'm year five and I'm part of the penguin monitoring group.
Hi, I'm Emma. I'm in year five at Portobello School and I'm a part of the penguin monitoring project.
Hi, my name is Wilson. I am a year five and I am the part of the penguin monitoring project.
Why we're doing this is so that we can monitor the penguins' behaviour, see how many penguins there are in the nesting boxes that are there at Ellen's Beach, and so that we can see if there are any chicks.
When we get to our nesting boxes, we check how much battery there is on the camera and take out the SD card, then change the batteries and then come back and charge the batteries. And then we check the SD card and we start looking at the videos.
So we watch all the videos on here and then we put it onto this spreadsheet. So this is the date here, this is the time, species of animal, number of that species or animal. And the next one is like what they're doing, so stationary, standing in front of nesting box, walking around. And then this one is like notes and like in long words basically what that is.
We have been doing this since June 2022 and we are going to continue doing this. The people involved in this project are the whole class and also my favourite part is seeing all the penguins and also going to the beautiful beach.
I like being part of this project because we get to see lots of cute penguins and penguin chicks and ducks and ducklings.
The thing I've enjoyed about doing the penguin monitoring is going to Ellen's Beach in the morning and just looking at the waves and everything.
I like the project and I think it's really cool, and my favourite part is checking the videos and seeing what the penguins do at night and we're the kaitiaki of the future of this world. It's cool to see what's happening with the penguins.